on paper basically saying that we have an opportunity under state law to create a specific type of zone to encourage or lure businesses in that arena to this area. Several jurisdictions or localities in Virginia have done this. In going over everything with the city attorney, with our staff, and in discussions with the administration, it was changed slightly to the paper in front of you today. But the bottom line of this paper is it recommend or request the administration make a recommendation in conjunction with the chamber, other interested parties, and council about where this type of zone could go. And I've spoken with the administration specifically. I didn't speak with Peter Chapman. We exchanged voicemail, and I spoke with Lee Downing about it. They seem to be unopposed, or they're not opposing this at this point. I think they've already started the work, and I've asked that we move this forward to council with a recommendation for.
And
Mrs. Sanders,
you said that there may need to be a change, but this paper needs to be.
I think my people paper still needs some work, but I believe this paper, the administration finds acceptable as is.
All right. Thank you, Mrs. Sanders. Public hearing.
Is there anyone who would like to speak in favor or opposition to this paper? Hearing none, I'll bring this paper back to the committee for what discussion.
Can we have a motion?
I make a motion to report to council for approval.
All right. All those in support say aye.
Aye.
It passed 3-0. Is there any other items on the agenda for us to take up today?
Yes, Madam Chair. The last item is a reappointment application for the committee for the Minority Business Enterprise and Learning Small Business Advisory Board. Mr. Charles Crenshaw has presented his application for reappointment. He's a mayor nomination, so if the committee agrees, we will move this application forward to organization development. All right, this application will be moved forward to organization development.
Thank you, Madam Clerk. Is there any other business before the committee? All right.
Those are all the items.
Thank you very much. Thank you, staff, clerk's office, committee. This meeting is adjourned.
Thank you.